early in the third, now lead by 11 here in the fourth, led by Paul George and Lance Stephenson's turnaround in the second half. The Indiana Pacers, including this.